Hi YouTube, it's Holly Hoyle again. As you all know, what we're going through, our journey with my wife Melissa having cancer, we still keep trying to keep our head up and staying positive and strong for our boys. It's really hard some days, but I believe that we'll get through it and everything's gonna be alright. And I just wanted to say thank you for everyone that has been praying and will keep on praying for us. And having positive thoughts, it works. And I wanted to say thank you guys. And I'm going to sing this song today. It's called I'm Going to Love You Through It by Martina McBride. It reminds me of me and my wife so much. Here it goes.
She turned her phone and burst into tears. The doctor just confirmed her fears. Her husband held it in and held her tight. Cancer don't discriminate. Care if you're just 38. With three kids who need you in their lives. You said, I know you're afraid, and I am too. But you'll never be alone, I promise you. When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on. You need to cry, I swear that I'll be there to dry your eyes. You're lost and scared to death, like you can take one more step. Take my hand, together we can do it. I'm gonna love you through it. You through the surgery fine. They said they caught it just in time. And you had to take more than they planned. And that was 4 smiles and baggy shirts to hide what the cancer took from her. She just wants to feel like a woman again. She said, I don't think I can do this anymore. He took her in his arms and said, that's what my love is for. You're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on. You need to cry, I swear that I'll be there to dry your eyes. Lost and scared to death, but you can take one more step. Take my hand, together we can do it. I'm gonna love you through it. Oh baby. When this road gets too long, I'll be the rock you lean on. Take my hand, together we can do it. I'm gonna love you through it. I'm gonna love you through it. I'm gonna love you through it.
Like I said, that's I'm Gonna Love You Through It by Martina McBride. And we'll get through this. I believe in it. Thank you.